we all just always say, just take care of your mental health. Always say, take care of your mental health. It's so important. We all in here right now, grown as shit, struggling for some shit we ain't solved when we was a child. Some shit we ain't never get through as a child, man. We gotta solve this shit, man. Like, I'll tell y'all right now, I'm a grown ass man. I'm still scared of the dark. I don't play that shit. I was terrorized by it. I had an older brother and shit, man. You know what I'm saying? I forgot I was scared of the dark in my house, right? I live in Baltimore. You know, I got a basement in my house. My basement in my house. In the kitchen, the light switch is in the kitchen. You know what I'm saying? So if you hit the switch in the kitchen, the goddamn lamp in the basement come on, and everybody's safe. You gonna live and shit. That's how it is in Baltimore. It's like this. In the kitchen, basement light, lamp and shit. And I was in my kitchen one day, and I was cleaning. I had my cleaning gloves on, because I'm an adult. I do adult shit. You know, I clean my gloves on. You know, you can't just be raw dog in the dishes, but I'm a gloves on. You know, you see me. So I'm in there cleaning the shit, man. I was cleaning and I forgot some shit in the basement. I took my gloves off, put them on my shoulder, hit the goddamn switch, the fucking basement lamp ain't come on. I'm like, oh shit, I gotta walk down this dark ass basement. That's my fault. Why the fuck am I scared to walk down my own fucking basement? I go down the basement, it's pitch dark. I said, it's my fault. I'm talking shit. I wish a nigga would want to pull me in this bitch. And I went to reach for the lamp and I forgot. I put the gloves on my shoulder. Out my peripheral, like, out my corner eye, nigga, out my corner eye. It looked like a grown nigga was reaching for me. Oh, my God. I just screamed rape to top my lungs. I just screamed rape.